know you have to apply soon, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to forget about it.
How can you forget about something like that?
I'm just trying to push it in the back of my head is all I'm saying.
Why though?
Because I don't want to have to deal with adult stuff yet, and after this it just feels like we'll be heading into a whole new world. And I don't want to have to worry about that. It's just all happening really fast.
But aren't you excited? Whole new world.
Yeah, and it's pretty scary. When I was like 6, I felt like I had the world. I could do anything, be anything that I wanted to be.
You can be though.
It's easier said than done. There's a lot in between what you want and actually getting it, like—
Work?
Yeah.
Well, if you're just gonna be lazy about it.
There's other things too, like time, all the people, and, you know, I just miss not having to care. You know, we're gonna be on our own one day. Soon. Get our own place, a job, a family. Like, that's a lot.
I think you're getting a little ahead of yourself.
No, I'm really not. I could all be in 10 years' time, and I still feel like I am 10. Not ready.
Everyone grows up at their own pace. You can take your time in life.
It doesn't feel like that. It doesn't feel like that at all, especially now, because it's all now. It's all happening now. And not just the university and career stuff, just life in general. I feel like I'm being forced out of my childhood.
I think of childhood more as a mentality, feeling of freedom and hope with everything in front of you. And I think that's what you're losing sight of. You're scared, and that's okay.
I'm not scared.
I didn't mean that to be a bad thing.
I'm just nostalgic for the past, and I don't know, everything just felt so good then. I don't want to give it up.
You don't have to give up anything. It'll just be new experiences. You can have memories of the past, but you can't live in it forever. Life moves forward, and you have to too.
I feel like I'm not moving at all. I don't know what direction I'm going. I don't know what I want. I feel like the universe has bigger plans for everyone else but me.
You shouldn't be worrying about that. You're special. I can't explain why or how, but I know you are. I know the universe has bigger plans than what you believe to be true right now. Just let time run its course.
Thanks. It's just a lot to think about.